everybody. It's Surviving Life with Zoe, and I'm just here to have a midday puff with y'all. Smoking one of these wildfire that I got on sale at my favorite dispensary, Canna for Life. Canna for Life. Love them. Love the staff, love the weed, love the atmosphere. Love them. I cannot say enough about them, as you've heard me talk about them in my other videos. This right here is some kind of kush. Cranberry kush. Cranberry kush. So, full moon was last night. Got a little witchy. But it's okay. Everybody has a belief. Somewhere way out there. Anyhow, I am home alone and I'm smoking by myself. All the puffs. Love you, Koala Puff. You are awesome. Mac Dizzle, you're awesome as well. Izzy, Sun's Hippie, I love you. Y'all just perfect. Love your great energy and your vibes. Now everybody's gonna be like, oh, let me go look at those people. Anyway, stimulus checks are coming, huh? Did you hear about student loans being forgiven? Just like to give you a little update on what's going on because of the COVID pandemic. So apparently what's on the roster now, new, is forgiven student loans up to $50,000. Which would help a lot of people, especially those that are paying out of their check each week to pay back their loans, you know. I mean, I think it's a very wonderful thing myself, having student loans myself. And after that, maybe I can finish that master's degree I've always wanted to finish, you know. I had to take some time off because I was sick and I wasn't sick according to Social Security, so my loan just started at my last day, and they, you know, so, you know, that goes. Yeah, need this. I've been cleaning, getting ready. Friends coming over, gonna have some fun. Gonna go thrift shopping, hopefully. I love thrift shopping. Have you ever gone thrift shopping? Oh my gosh, there's so much things to find. And right now, everything, you could look now for your Halloween costume. Now is the time. Don't wait till October when all this stuff comes out. Look for your stuff now. Be like, I know we might not be knocking on doors and things like that, but there's Zoom, there's Twitch. I mean, there's all kinds of ways to have Instagram. There's all kinds of ways. YouTube, come on. We can all just party together. Smoke, drink, and be at home and be safe. Oh my God, could have thought of it. Who'd have thunked it? Look at this purple, it's just nostalgic, like purple. Let's see if I put it up against this camouflage pillow. No, really can't tell it's that purple. How about anyhow, It's pretty purple. Oh, there you go. It's pretty purple. It's purpley. I love it. I don't know why I didn't do it sooner. Had the stuff to do it. Didn't even think about it. Duh. Could my hair could be like this long and not have been ruined from bleach. Anyway. No negative vibes. Smoking and getting high. Is it gonna rain or something? I don't know. I'm like at the border at Washington in Idaho. Let's see here. Pullman is about 35, 45 minutes up north. And I'm trying to think of a part of the, I don't know, Walla Walla, Yakima. They're just, Walla Walla is about an hour and a half away. Yakima is probably about, I don't know. But I know it's kind of close from Walla Walla to Yakima. Anyway, Dayton, that's about an hour away from here. It's been smoky, it's been yucky, but most of all, it feels like there's rain coming, and because of my Ehlers-Danlos, I have pain in my bones a lot. And then because I favor my bones hurting, I walk weird. And then after I get done walking weird, my body gets used to it and I had to go back to physical therapy to get all straightened back up and out. I am going to buy a bike. I need a bike. Anybody want to give away a bike? I mean, not a bike, but I mean like a stationary bike that I could use at home. So I could do the 20 minutes. I was doing 6 miles on the machine. I was doing great. It was helping my syncope. It was really, really helping me. I mean, I could pay attention to my body and know about when POTS was gonna happen. I was actually taking, drinking shakes in the morning and doing what I was supposed to do when I was going to physical therapy, because it means you're giving your body physical therapy. So you want to not just physically, but you want to actually put food in your body that's going to make a difference with your therapy. And I should probably live that way because I am sick. But I do know what I like and what I can ingest and things like that because of my gastroparesis. But that's a bunch of lot of words, right? Anyway. I am just high right now. High and tired, and I'm in pain. Thank God I'm finally high, because my bones are on fire. I'm hoping it's rain that's coming our way. I am really hoping that, because if it's rain that's coming our way, I can totally understand that. I totally can understand why I hurt. If that's not it, and with me just having a POTS episode, having to go to the hospital and have to take care of it all like that. I wish I had infusions to do at home, but I don't. Once again, canna for life. Can it for life. I need a new lighter. This one's about to die. But I did get a mask that says Can it for life. Yeah, lucky me, right? You represent. Because, I mean, I guess only so many people are allowed to have them. So, be on a special list or something. I haven't made it, so I'm not mad at it. Anyway, I am just, I had to vacuum them. I'm doing laundry. I'm doing a lot of things today. In one day, instead of taking, I mean, laundry for me is like, it's a lot for my body to take on, but we persevere, we move on, you know. I might only be able to do one load of laundry, and I am spent for the day, and I am not going anywhere, but maybe stretches and things like that. Speaking of stretches, probably should stretch. I've been sitting here for about 10 minutes and haven't moved too much. Oh, I don't know, what is it with all those downless people and them always have to have their legs up? I always have to have my legs next to my chest, it feels like. I even wake up in the middle of the night like that. Well, anyway. That was a rabbit hole. Stimulus checks. Pelosi wants $2.2 trillion. Other house is saying $1.2 trillion. I'm saying, let's just grab one of them. If they're willing to freaking start bartering, let's barter. Let's get the shit taken care of. Let's get this done. And don't stop working one freaking day until you have gotten that shit done. I mean, it should only take one freaking day. Nope. 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 Do you know, like they see, they write it on a piece of paper, pushes across. You know that. You know that. Yeah. Yeah. You get to it. You're picking up what I'm putting down. Anyway. As soon as that gets done, in like 2 weeks, everybody has the money. And then they have that second stimulus check that will begin in March. Which is really a fantabulous thing to happen because we waited so long to get this check. Why should we wait again for a second check? It's really good, you know, and while that one's in. Because apparently this is going to take a while, you know. This whole COVID thing's gonna take a lot of time to get through. Anyway, this is getting to be a long video. And just know, 2021, we're gonna be able to get our $50,000, loan forgiveness for students. So, that's something to be excited about. I don't know what else is. That's normal, right? Because this is my elder's dolls. Alright, and don't forget, Canada for Life. You're in Clarkston, Washington. Best place you'll ever, ever get weed. The bomb. The people are. And the weed is chronic. Alright, thanks. Have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow.